Marvelous engineering.
Before starting our video, if you didn't subscribe our channel, then first click on subscribe option, then click on bell icon so that you can never mistake any update.
Today, I'm going to show you how to make a cube in Catia. The most easiest way of making a cube in Catia. For it, first you open assembly design. Here look assembly design. Just click here. Now here you look product. So double click here. Click on insert. Click on new part. Now here expand this. Expand this and double click here. Part body. Now you are in part window. So click on plane. I am changing XY plane. Click a sketch. Here look a sketch. After that, draw a central rectangle and dimensioning it. Dimensioning this to 20 and dimensioning it also to 20. Okay, now it's just from workbench. After that, click on pad and pad it to 20 mm. Okay, now selecting this pad, click on here rectangular pattern. Now look first and second direction. So in first direction you have to put number of instance 3 and parameter you have put instance and spacing. And spacing is more than your length and breadth of your side of a square. Sorry, side of a square. Our side of a square is 20, so it should be 21 because it is one more than. Just go to second direction and put that this same value. Instance and spacing. Instance 3 spacing 21 and you look reference element. You have to click on this option and you have to click on this. This is our reference element. Just click here. Click on preview. Click OK. Now collapse part 1. Now double click here. Now you have to do that, copy this, right click here, copy and paste it in product 1, paste, again copy this part 1, again copy this part 1 and paste it in product, paste. After that, you have to do is that, go to manipulation, here manipulation, you have to click on Z. Because your compass swing in upper direction of Z, this is Z. So click on Z and you have to tick here with respect to constant. Okay, you have to tick on this in Z direction. Now select at any places here and move the mouse in upper direction. This one is the first one. Again click on this because two components copy in this. So first one is up and another third one. So again click here and move your mouse in upper direction. Here look, your cube is ready. Now you have to click on OK. Okay, now look, your cube is ready. Nice cube, looking sexy, nah? Okay, so do it at home and if you face any problem, then comment me or email me. You should hide this. Hide.